yeah, there's just so much things that I want to do, but in less, there's like not enough time. There is literally not enough time in the day for me to do something on my on whatever I want to do. So that's how it is, you know what I mean? My mind is very so for anyone who doesn't know me, my mind is very, very creative. So there's just so much things that I do in my mind that, you know what I mean, I want to do something about it, but like there's just, you know what I mean, I've just got my hands full all the time. And you know what I mean, it's not stressing, you know, it's nothing. If I've accepted the fact that, you know what I mean, I can't just do it, you know what I mean, there's things that I want to do, but that's just how life is. Sometimes you just have to pull back, you know what I mean, be subtle, take your time. I mean, it will come, things will come. You mean, even with live streaming, you mean, as everyone would say, you know, I mean, it's not, I mean, you're not gonna make it overnight, you're not gonna make it next week, next month, or even the next year, but you know what I mean, someday in my head, someday I will make it, but not today, not tomorrow, not next week, not in any time. But I'm having fun, this is what I like doing. You know what I mean, out of a long day, oh, how would I say, in the long days of my day, taking care of the kids, doing this, doing that, you know what I mean, it is stressing in real life. When I get to sit here in front of you guys, whoever is gonna be watching this, this relaxes me. So sometimes, like, if you guys see me streaming late at night, sometimes it's, you know, it's healthier for me to actually go to sleep. But you know what I mean, for the people who doesn't have an idea about having a family or having kids, it's actually you have to choose. Sometimes do you want to spend your time doing something that you love, you know what I mean, or you just want to go in the healthy side and just go to sleep. But yes, it's always been a trouble as a parent. But like, sometimes I go to sleep if I'm really tired, but you know what I mean, when I stream, play some games, I find that it relaxes me, you know what I mean, it refreshes my mind, and I feel that it's really good for me when I do that, you know what I mean. It's not healthy, but it's good for the mind. Mentally, it's good mentally. So you mean, I still keep intact with my mind, and health is health. Yes, everyone needs to be healthy, so eat your green vegetables. But yeah, enough for my talking, enough for my rambling about my life and what I get up to. But yeah, so that's how they say that, that's just life. So for anyone who wants to stream, anyone who, you know, I mean, do something creative, even though to me I haven't really made it anywhere, you know what I mean, I just keep going, you know what I mean. Personally, I'm the type of guy who will just keep going until I get what I want. It's worked for me in the past few years, the past jobs that I've worked at. I've gotten to the place that I want to. Sometimes when I don't excel, I try something else. I feel like streaming and content creating was always within me, and which is why I'm here now, you know what I mean. I've sacrificed so much. I've sacrificed so much things, so much stuff to get this happening. And I'm not sure, some people would get shut down by thinking that it's not for them, or how come they haven't made it. I mean, there's just so much groups that I know that a lot of people are asking why, how come they haven't made it, how come this, you know what I mean? I feel like this year was and daringly everyone is trying to stream, everyone's trying to make it in social media. You know what I mean, I give it to those guys that that's been doing this for ages and ages, and you know what I mean, now they're up there, now we're idolizing them, but you know what I mean, to me, they've done their own thing, they've done what they're desired to do. So I feel like some people are trying to copy other streamers, or let's just say they're trying to copy too much, to the point they're not having their originality in their stream, when you can just try to find who you are within your stream and somewhere from there you can just probably just make it, you know what I mean? Someone might like what you're creating, but for me, yes, just for me, I want to be unique. I do have people that I look up to as a live streamer, but they're just the people that gives me inspiration, that, you know what I mean, it's people who come from nowhere can possibly get somewhere, and that's one of my mottos, you know what I mean? You can never be too, you can always be a somebody from somewhere, you know what I mean? We've got Steve Jobs, Mark Zuckerberg, they were nobody, and look at them now. They are revolutionary people. They literally change a time in people's life, in the whole world's life, and that's one thing that somehow I wish I could do. I wish to somehow change something for the world. You mean, whether it's, you mean, for now, I don't really know what it is that I want to change, but this is why we're here creating content. It's because somehow, somewhere down the road, you are gonna find your way, and as for me, I'm very consistent, so I really love trying. I try hard. I push myself. I do everything down the road, you know what I mean? I'll go this, I'll do that, I do YouTube, I'll do TikTok, I'll do this, I'll do that. You know what I mean? I'm trying, you know what I mean? Whatever, I'm creating content here, creating content about that, because, you know what I mean, somehow I'll find what it is that I want. And you can't just sit down on your couch and think, maybe I should do this, maybe I should do that, because whatever you're thinking, you're not really doing it. So if you think you like it, how are you gonna know you like it if you haven't tried it? I mean, it's like eating a food when it doesn't look, you know what I mean, it doesn't look good at the start, but how are you gonna know if it's nice or good if you're not gonna try it? You know what I mean? Unless it feels like fucking shit on the plate, then that's a whole different story. But you know what I mean, how are you gonna know what that thing is if you're just putting it to yourself that, you know what I mean, that you don't like it, or not even don't like it, but maybe I like this, maybe I like that, but you know what I mean. Anyways, it doesn't matter what we're doing, as long as you love what you're doing, just keep going. Eventually it will shoot off like a shooting star somewhere around space, and but yeah, it's gonna happen one day, someday, but we just gotta put in some work, especially for this stream. I'm gonna put as much work as I can, as much as I can. Everything on the stream is for you guys. You know what I mean, I'm actually willing to spend for the loyal, genuine followers, and even everyone that's gonna be watching. We gotta play this, because this is it. Just do it. Make That's it. And but yeah, that's, as we said, Nick, the only way is up. The only way is up. So that's how it is. So never get faced down, never get turned down if nothing is happening, because you never know, tomorrow might be the one. Tomorrow might be the one. Not today, it might be tomorrow. And if it's not tomorrow, it might be the next day. If it's not the next day, it might be the next week. If it's not the next week, it might be the next month, year, so on. But you just gotta keep going. And that's the final thing. And that's what we're just gonna be doing. You know what I mean? We're having fun, and that's it. But for now, guys, everyone, you know how it is. We gotta say our phrase today, tomorrow, guys. We're gonna be streaming, and I'll see you guys on the next stream. Yeah.